I like this piece done. This sort of day glow. I use this day glow resin stuff. I think it's a great material. Peter Strasser, who lives in Armagh.